like Counter-Strike, for instance, one of the first FPS esports games out there that's still quite popular, and almost turns it over on its head a little bit. So rather than having more of a linear, you know, team versus team or just solo type of game, Battle Royale is a different format that is like super refreshing.
Fortnite's been born from a genre that was